A group of men are reuniting tonight after not seeing each other for 45 years. The men of the USS Summers served on a destroyer in Vietnam, and now they're reflecting on their days at sea in Cameron, Oklahoma. 4029's Tony Russell was there to capture the moment.
The whole thing is we found each other on the internet. You know, that's the whole thing.
Former shipmates who served in combat operations in Vietnam are getting together for the second time. They're in Cameron, Oklahoma. It's a far trip for some.
We have people that came as far from as New Jersey and on the West Coast, California, and every place in between.
They're reflecting on their time they served on the ship, the USS Summers.
Yeah, you know, we had some good times and a lot of hard work and long hours, but, you know, we did what was asked of us.
The Summers was a destroyer. Some of these shipmates saw action in early Vietnam operations, and now they say the internet has rekindled many lost connections.
This year, after I did some research on the internet, we went from finding 20 former Summers shipmates to 258 individuals that served on the Summers.
And that's great for people like Dennis Hurt, who get to catch up with friends and remember life on the ship.
Guys, you could just, you know, hey, you can always count on. You know, you look at your buddies off the ship. You know, it was kind of family.
And it was a long-awaited reunion.
You don't realize how good it is when you see someone that you haven't seen in 48 to 50 years. The last time you saw them, they were 18, 19 years old. And now here they are, you know, in their 60s and 70s.
Reporting in Cameron, Oklahoma, I'm Tony Russell, 4029 News.
And the shipmates will continue their reunion into the weekend, even grabbing a bite to eat at a restaurant in Poteau.